Good morning, Bishop. Headed up to the Wahoo Gully, which we believe is right there. There's the Wahoo Gully right there. It looks very intimidating right now. We're hoping that the angle isn't this as steep as it looks from here.
We're hoping 70 degrees.
You're hoping 70 degrees?
Yeah.
You're actually. Fine. There's a whole herd of deer down there having breakfast. Here we are at our first break spot on the Wahoo Gully trip. You can see is that I pan around off the Sierras. That mountain that slopes down towards the desert there, that's part of Mount Tom, I think. Then if we keep going around, I can zoom in actually to where we came up from. That's where the car is parked, way down there. See that road that's got snow all over it? And then it comes down to those trees. We're parked right in those trees. And this is where we are now. I got Kyle here. How you doing, Kyle?
Good.
Yeah?
Excited.
Pretty excited about the this gully we're going to do? Mm-hmm. All right, good. I left all my food here today, but Kyle's been kind enough to share his. I left mine all down at the car. There is a look up to the gully where we're going. Woo-hoo!